What is poppin', everybody? It is your boy Victor Dawson, and I am back at it with another video. Yes, ma'am. Miss Thing, we are back and we are ready to get into it. Yes, we are, honey, because let me tell you, from the thumbnail alone, Lil Nas X, Lil Nas Mother X, you are out here playing. Let me tell you something, y'all. I might be looking raggedy, beard might not be combed all the way through, honey. Skin might be looking oily, shirt might be looking dusty because, honey, I just got off work, honey. And just like last Friday when Armani sat out here and blessed our souls, we see Lil Nas is out here blessing and Miss Camila Cabello. So I was trying to make sure I'm up with the girls because, honey, we be having work, honey. We be having to go to bed at 10 o'clock and y'all be out here dropping videos left and right and left and right and left and right, but I am here for it. I am here with you, honey. So if you like anything when it comes to reactions, then baby, this is the channel for you. As you can tell from the title below, baby, we are about to get into Lil Nas X and Jack Harlow industry, baby. Everybody knows Lil Nas X has really been blowing up the scene, especially for the LGBTQ plus community. Yes, for the community, Lil Nas has been doing everything that he has to do, honey, to put it in y'all faces. And that's on period. That BET performance, honey, when he had that little smooch on stage, y'all was hating. When he did Montero, you know, the whole little situation when he was on a stripper pole doing all this with the guys and grinding on the devil, y'all was hating. But my boy is being artistic. He's showing his artistry, and I'm here for it. And what else, what gay rapper do you know out here popping like Lil Nas X? Right. So anyway, we're going to get into this music video, honey, because the thumbnail alone, honey, we see naked men out here gyrating and we see Lil Nas X all oiled up. Honey, what is you doing? You out here trying to give sex sales for real, and you know the other rappers gonna be mad, and I'm here for it. Oh, anyway, let's go ahead and get into it. If I haven't said anything because I'm from my excitement, hey, I'm Victor Dawson, how y'all doing? We're gonna get into the video. Hit that subscribe button, hit that like button, hit that bell, honey, so you know every time I p-o-s-n-t. And don't get it twisted. Now let's go ahead and see what Lil Nas X is doing. Alright, you guys, we are back, and I'm sorry for wasting y'all time, honey. It's been 2 minutes on this intro already. Let's get to the gig, okay? Lil Nas X. Back at the little clip that we saw on YouTube earlier. Come on, Lil Nas X. Come on, dark skin. 3 months later. Oh. Okay, Lil Nas, you giving out thug passion, honey. I see you out here giving thug. All right. Not the Grammy. Wait a minute. Grammys in the jail sale. I'm sorry for pausing, y'all. I just got to get into the aesthetic of it all. We got the tattoos on. We out here polishing Grammys at the jail sale. He is in this prison, y'all. But okay, Lil Nas, we see you out here trying to be you know, thug in prison. You know what? Lil Nas X is in prison doing a music video. Let your mind go there and let's hit play. Wait a minute. I can't stand him. He already got men out here twerking on him. You should have known. I told you. Come on now. Not holding pockets cause them your bitches. Not holding pockets cause them your bitches. They said yes, this is daddy. This is daddy. Yeah, we walking with him. He's protecting us. I always said, look, if they put me in the pen, God, please don't let me ever go in the pen. But honey, you gotta find a head honcho and just be like, you know, look, I'm trying to be protected. What I gotta do to be boom, protected. Do you need, you know, do I need your pocket? Cause honey, I ain't trying to get ganged up on. I ain't trying to get beat up on. I'm trying to come to the head honcho who is daddy in charge, who's papa. Cause honey, at this point, I'm telling you, I ain't trying to get beat up. Oh my goodness. Y'all are legit out here dancing butt, booty, ass, naked. Oh my God. These folks ain't gonna be able to take Lil Nas. They ain't gonna be able to take you. They ain't gonna be able to take Lil Nas. They ain't gonna be able to take Lil Nas because they ain't ready for him, but we ready. The world is ready, but a lot of people not ready. Oh my God, y'all really out here with y'all ding-a-lings balls out here flip flapping shit shocking. Whoa. I mean, it's a visual. Oh my goodness, twerking and everything in the rain. Lil Nas, I know he's stiff though. Come on. And then get into the pink. Get into the pink jumpsuits of it all. I'm sorry I'm pausing, y'all. I'm sorry. We really getting into it. But get into these pink jumpsuits. All these men out here twerking for... You know what? This is an iconic video. Last week, Normani gave us Icon. And this week, Lil Nas X, Icon. You're going to that status. You are. Look at them. Look at them in the back. Look at them in the back. Y'all better get it. Uh-oh. Who it at? Wait a minute. Do we know him? Not Dancing with the Waves. Uh-oh, there go Jack Harlow. Not giving books. Come on, librarian. Book of who? First of all... I see you, Lil Nas, out there put that photo at your BET Awards, because, honey, they was hating on you at the BET Awards when you was putting your tongue down their men's throats, but don't nobody be saying nothing when these rap girls be out here grinding on these men, and they be sitting there kissing each other, and also, when the women be kissing each other on stage, y'all men love that, so y'all can't love on this, and you know, I'm gonna keep my comments to myself, but I'm not, let's play. Oh, you getting out. Oh, this is Prison Break, okay. I should've known. It's a lot of money put in this video. Oh, you burning up? Yeah, cause you in the ground. With the nails painted. Come on with the nail paint. Come on with the nails. You ain't paying no attention. No, that's what's his name. And then he watching. That's what's his name for Arrow. I think his real name starts with a C or something like Colton. No, is it Colton? Is it Colton Haynes? It's something, it's given that, but I think it's Colton Haynes. Let's stick. I'm gonna go with Colton Haynes for 200. I really am. And then y'all let me know in the comments. Come on, let's see what else. Watching, not licking. Ooh, not licking your lips. Wait a minute, you gonna punch him out? He was looking at your video. Uh-oh. Come on, Jack. Okay. First of all, let's acknowledge that she the only girl in the prison, because he said, let me tell you something. You can do your thing, but let me tell you something. He all about that kitty cat. Okay, I see you. I see you, only girl. Time for you to go, girl, because these men about to be hunching and munching, girl. You gotta go. Oh. Not handprints. Not abuse. Come on, Jack Harlow. Ow. Wait a minute, get into what's going on in the background. Oh, not the electric chair. Oh, not turn your haters to consumers. I am still not over this pink jumpsuit situation. Okay, Lil Nas, I feel what you put down. This is it. I like this. And Lil Nas, if you keep pushing out videos like this, I mean, he's already iconic. I mean, it's Lil Nas X. He's been on the top billboard. He's been on everything. Let's just continue. Uh-oh, what the cops doing? Oh, you took the cop car. Oh, okay. I like the horns. Wait a minute. Because I got choreo from Normani, and you mean to tell me I'm about to get choreo from Lil Nas X too? But hold on, sweetie, because Lil Nas... You do be a little stiff, honey, but it's all right, because one day Lil Nas is gonna really be fluid out here with these girls when he's doing these 8 counts, and y'all gonna be sitting here like, oh, okay, about time. We're gonna be sitting here like, yes, that's what we're gonna be giving, because right now he gives a little stiff, but just let him get his groove and let him feel himself a little bit, and he's gonna give you what you need. He's definitely gonna do that. Oh, y'all are giving 8 counts. We got y'all out here doing motivation. You know, I gotta plug my girl when I can. We out here doing motivation on the fence, and we out here doing an 8 count in the sand. I'm giving. Come on, come on. Twerk, twerk. Come on. I wonder what he got all these dance. Yeet, yeet. Not the, first of all, did I see the I Am Zoe Hop, honey? Am I the only one who caught the Zoe Hop, honey? Because I can get up right quick, but it ain't going to be in frame and give you the Zoe Hop. Come on now. This is a moment. This is a moment. This is budget. This is a moment. Look at this. Oh, not y'all burning the place up. Christian Breslar. Oh, I probably messed that name up. I'm sorry. Okay. Well, okay, industry baby. Okay, industry baby, we see what you're about. We see what you're giving, and you're giving, you gave a moment, you gave a look, you gave us in prison. And first of all, Lanaj, your mind, you're onto something, because honey, I wanna, even though you know, with breaking these barriers, with, you know, showing your showing who you are and being who you are, I wouldn't have thought that we would have hit this video and you out here at the jail turning up. These men, they out here holding the pockets. And if you don't know nothing about holding the pockets at the jail, honey, then you ain't been reading your research, honey. You ain't been doing your research. You ain't been watching your TV shows, honey, because that's what they say they do and you know, I'm just saying, honey, you was out here really giving. I am here for this. Me being a man in the, me being gay and me being in this moment, honey, this is everything. This is everything, because ain't no rapper doing this, because the rappers were either too scared, for one, or they just wasn't accepted in the rap game, especially the male rap game. The male rap game is a straight male gangster hood, you know, about that life type of vibe. And it's like, unless you really fit that criteria, you wasn't popping. So I'm really glad that he waited to come out until he knew he was that, because if he would have came out before, not Call Me By Your Name, what was the hit song, Old Town Road, we probably won't be seeing this Lil Nas X right now. So I'm glad he waited to let y'all know, yeah, y'all vibe with me. Now let me show y'all who I really am, and now y'all gonna vibe with me even harder. I'm here for this. Let me know what y'all think about this video. I think it was hot. I think it was everything. I think this video was giving what it needs to be given. And I give it a 10 out of 10 out of 10 out of 10. Let me know what your score is down below. Hit me up in the comments. And if you like the video, honey, please hit that bright red subscribe button. Hit that like button, and also hit that bell, because when you hit that bell, you know every time I post. And follow me on all my social media at Victor A. Dawson, and I will see y'all in the next Lil Nas video. Bye, guys.